Lawn movers, Zinger sewing machines and even auto-tire volcanic rubber, these and many other achievements of the Industrial Revolution became known to the public in a large part thanks to EXPO exhibitions. From the middle of the 19th century until present time, such events were held in many cities of the world. Their objective is to promote national identity along with the industrial progress of humanity and amaze even the most demanding visitors.